Some members of our studio audience will receive the all-purpose Lazy Boy Ottoman that can be a family favorite. Available in many fabrics and colors from Lazy Boy, the Share People. And now is Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
Denise, I want you to start the spinning. Will you do that, please? Grab a couple of handles or one or whatever you want and spin that wheel. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in our showcase. A contestant who goes over $1 is out. And looks like maybe 90 cents. Good spin. That's enough, isn't it? She doesn't even want to discuss it. Come on, Lolita. Spin that wheel, Lolita. Trying to beat 90 cents. Will she do it? We'll know in moments. Not with one spin. 85. Spin it again. You get a second spin. 85 cents. Trying to beat 90 cents. Let's see what happens to Lolita. Terrible thing happened to Lolita. She got too many 85 cents. That's what happened to Lolita. Thank you. Come on, Michael. Did you hear, go ahead, spin it. Did you hear what someone said after we went into that commercial? Said, his sister may work for the DMV, but can she drive? Do you have to be able to drive to work for the Department of Motor Vehicles? Do you know?
You should. I don't think so, though.
You don't have to. But your sister can.
Yes.
Is she going to take the white car or the red one?
I don't know which one.
10 cents. Spin it again. 10 cents. You're trying to beat 90 cents. And we are going to add not enough. All right, Michael, you and your sister drive safely. Bye-bye. Denise, you have won the first Showcase Showdown. You'll be in the showcase at the end of the show. Let you and I watch this.